Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I drove my this Yosemite to here because I just ordered a special vehicle, a van. It's time to order that, so it's special because I never drove one before, so it's time to do that. Let me show you what I am talking about. This car, you can find it on Southern San Andreas Super Autos, and this is a very cheap van. Let me show you, it's 10K, the BF Surfer. So this in real life it's a Volkswagen. Let me not tell you the name because I'll put it in the title. I have the modern version of this car, and now it's time to. It's
What
actually
are we
time
doing
to
then?
customize this
So,
one because I think
what's up?
this is a very cool car. And let's see how good you can make it look. First, let's take the best brakes. So, this car doesn't have any livery. Too bad. You know what that means? It means that we have to pick a color. And I'm pretty excited to find the best color, but let me be honest, I don't have any idea with what to start. Because I don't want to make it look bad, and I think this car is very cool, so I think maybe I will keep it in my garage. I don't know. Maybe I will compare it with my new model. We will see. But until then, let's see which color I can pick. I can go with this wine red. Let's just
Okay,
see something.
cool.
Because I can go with that wine red or with the white on the second color, and it still will be look nice. You will see. Because for the first color, I want to do something like, let me see. Something this like this Torino red. Yeah, I think it looks very
Fuck yeah,
awesome,
sexy shit.
but I just want to see how it will look on white, so I have to do that. It's looking nice also in white and red, but I'll keep my color, so that's that. Now let's see what else we can change about this car. I can put the best engine. The Xenon
I think you
headlights.
just got a heart on. Nice.
My plate. Best suspension. Best transmission. Keep in mind this is a
Chiar tot
10K
na.
car, so $10,000 car. It's very cheap, and we have a surfboard bonus, which is always nice. We can go to surf. Yeah, man, it's looking very cool. We are like a hippies. Only thing I don't like now. I know there are these are some classic rims, but I don't like them. So it's time to pick another type of wheels. Let's see what will fit. Okay. Let's see some tuner wheels. No. SUV, no. No, no way. No, lowrider, high end. Okay, so they have to. Now I have to pick something from here, I think. I like this Nebula because I don't want to go too flashy. I want to keep it as clean as possible, and I think that Nebula just fit perfect with this type of car. Yeah, these wheels are for this car. I will pick them. 38k, so oh my god, how much money I just spent on these wheels. But let's see if it worth it or not. I'll put some bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke, and I think we're about done. Yeah, please tell me what do you think. For me, it is a pretty cool car. Let's exit and let's drive this car just to see how it drives. I don't expect for this car to be the best, but I have some pretty cool wheels now, and the style of this car is amazing, so we have to keep that in mind. Okay, let me turn on my speakers, because my first rating, it will be from 1 to 10 for the sound that this car makes. So the sound, nothing special. Yeah, it's nothing special. It's a 6, maybe, no, it's a 5 out of 10. Yeah, for the sound. Now let's review it for how it looks, because right here we have something that I really like compared to other vans in this game. In my opinion, this is, let's say, a 7.5, maybe an 8. I really like it. It's a very cool van, so yeah, maybe this is an 8, a retro classic van and a special one. I'm not sure if I will sell it too fast, because I really like it. Okay, now let's rate it for how fast it is. One of the slowest car I ever drove in this game, I think. But let's be honest, we have to compare this car with some other vans, not with a sport car. So compared with other vans, this is like a 4. One of the lowest rates I give for a speed, but this is the truth. And I want to be honest with you. Okay, now let's rate it for how the handling is. The handling feels right. Not the best handling, but it feels right for an older classic van like this. So for the handling, I'll give it a 6.5. It's a slow car, but it responds well. As you can see, I have no problem with this car. Okay, now all I have to do is rate this car for if it worth to buy it or not. So this is a 10 out of 10, because it's very cheap, it worth all the money. I really like the design, and I hope you feel the same way as I do. Just look at it. We are prepared to go to surf now. Okay, I think that's about it. I will put some really cool pictures with this car now. I hope you like it. Please tell me in the comments if you like it or not. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because I will put my Instagram in this video description. Don't forget to share, to like, and if you are and to subscribe if you are new. And please, if you are new and if you are subscribing, don't forget to hit the notification bell, because there I post a lot of there you can see my how do you say, all my new videos. The YouTube can send you notification about all my new videos, so yeah, just for that. Just look at it, very cool design. I really like it. Thank you very, very much for watching, and see you really, really soon. Bye.